Hey everyone, my name is Alyssa. Thank you so much for tuning into my video on the Artist Unplugged series. Thank you so much to the Markham Arts Council for having me. I am someone who grew up in Markham, so it is such an honor and I'm super excited to be featured on this series. With that said, I have a few songs prepared for everyone. It's kind of like my current love playlist, I guess. I'm singing about the different phases that you go through when you're in love or when you first start a new relationship, or even a friendship maybe. And I know that it might be relevant for some of you who were trying to look for love during this pandemic. So I hope it resonates with some of you and that you can relate to it and that you enjoy. So this first song that I will be singing, I think is the newest one on the playlist, and most of you will know it. It is a cover of Daniel Caesar's Blessed. So that was Blessed by Daniel Caesar. Hope you enjoyed it. One of my favorite songs for sure. This next song that I will be singing is the most relevant in terms of the pandemic and how we felt towards our loved ones. It doesn't have to be, you know, a romantic partner, but I definitely have felt this way towards a lot of family members and yeah. So this one is a little bit older, but most of you will know it as well. It was really popular, so I hope you enjoy. This is a cover of Sam Smith's Lay Me Down.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the day just seems so dark. The moon, the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Deny this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. You told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong.
Alright, so that was Lay Me Down. Hope you enjoyed it. This next song, well, before I start the next song, I guess I should plug myself. If you want more from me, you could follow me on my Instagram at AlyssaGrace417 and my YouTube channel at Alyssa Grace. I don't have any original music out yet, but I should within the near future. So if you want to watch out for that, feel free to follow me and I will definitely let you know. So this next song that I will be singing is one of my favorite songs by the Queen, Beyonce. This is the phase of the relationship where y'all start to go through some adversity and then you start to come across, I guess, the challenges within the relationship that really tests both of you. So I hope it resonates with you, and I hope that, you know, if you're going through it, that you get through it with your significant other. Yeah, hope you enjoy. So that was Sandcastles by Beyonce. Now I'm down to my last song, and you know, I spoke about adversity in a relationship, and this song for me, I've definitely had to kind of, this song resonated with me a lot because it's, I guess it's that stage of your relationship. I think they say within the 8 to 12 months or past the year that you get past the arguing every day stage and just realize what's more important within your relationship. And this song is one of my favorite songs. It has one of the most beautiful messages. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope you are inspired after it. Like I said, feel free to connect with me through socials. My @s and everything, my username should be in the description, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, so thank you again to the Markham Arts Council for having me. This was a lot of fun. And I hope you enjoyed my performance, and I hope you have a good day. So this is Jason Mraz's I Won't Give Up.
like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold, and just like the old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where. To see what you find, 'cause even the stars, they burn, some even fall to the earth. We've got a lot to learn. Well, God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up. Away so easily, I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got. Yeah, we got a lot at stake, and in the end you're still my friend. At least we didn't tempt for us to work, we didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. Oh, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. I'm still looking up. Yeah.